India and Serbia are on the path of economic reforms to realize the goal of socio-economic development of our people. India is one of the fastest growing major economies in the world, presents opportunities for win-win partnership between Serbian and Indian partnership in multiple sectors to realize the vast potential of our bilateral relationship. I thank the President Vucic for Serbia's unilateral decision to waive visa for short visits by Indians travelling to Serbia. India has also extended a visa, e-visa facility to Serbian nationals. Our initiatives would further promote tourism and greater people-to-people contact. In our discussions today, we also exchanged views on multilateral issues and agreed to intensify cooperation in the areas of mutual interest.